Stand by for an... Survivor in danger! This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
They're attacking! Please help!
There's too many of them!
Then keep up the good work. Car still has a full tank of gas. I wonder why it stopped here. Let's find more cars. Survivor in danger!
Monsters coming!
Survivor in danger! Survivor in danger! Survivor in danger!
That's incredible!
Saving lives! Definitely a bummer.
No.
Another one. We will fight on in your memory. This car was carrying med packs. Looks like they've all been looted now. Keep looking for car data.
Sorry, can't.
Nope.
It seems like this car was carrying ammunition? It'd be useless and rusty now, but there was a lot of it. And going to the same place as the last car. Good job! Collect more car data. With materials for building, and it was going to the same place as the others. Was this all part of a plan? Great find. Keep up the car search. Contains the car's manifest. Whoever was driving it was transporting stacks of food. Find more cars. A little more data. This car was moving a huge stash of weapons. Well, it's completely looted now. Whoever drove it was definitely prepping for something.
Oh, man.
Life saved!
Sorry, can't. All right.
Another saved life.
Possible. Stock up.
Aw, you make it look easy.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. Great work finding all those cars. The data you recovered tells us that they were definitely organized. Food, ammunition, weapons, medicine. There was a plan. You know, I think they were gonna stock a home base. We've located the servers from Desiree's underground compound. Lars, I need your help analyzing the data we collect.
Right on. What are we looking for?
Anything created by Desiree and her team.
Lead the way.